Hello everyone, Sigmulator here. Welcome back to The Last of Us Part 2. Have I got to redo my upgrading? I do. That's annoying. I'll do that one. And recoil. There we go. Nice. Right, if I remember rightly, there was a light beneath these floorboards. Hello. And we have to go and find out what it is.
Ellie, look at the floor. There's more stuff down there. You see a way down? Here.
All right, let's do an investigate then. See if we can find out where it's coming from. Make sure I haven't missed anything. Right, this is where I came through before. Fair enough.
Obviously a sex den. That's why he didn't tell you about it.
I hope it's a sex den. For his sake. He was so lonely, man.
It's gonna be infected in here, isn't there?
Oh my god. It's weed. That's a lot of dead weed. This explains a lot.
It was a pot grower. Okay then. What's this?
Hey, he's got that videotape thing.
Dong of the Wolf. Smash Brandy's cooch. Are these? It's porn. Interesting taste, Eugene.
All right then.
Still good?
Does weed go bad?
Let's find out.
You having a hard time?
No, I got it.
Fuck. Give me that.
Oh, yeah. Like you're gonna get it.
Okay.
Is wrong with you?
I got it open, didn't I?
Smells good.
Really?
I mean, gonna be stuck here a while, right?
Totally trapped.
You're not going to check on those noises.
Can I ask you a question?
I don't know, can you?
Scale of 1 to 10. 1 being, like, absolute trash. And 10 being life-altering. How would you rate our kiss from last night? Why are we
still talking about this? You said it was a mistake. Did I say that? What are you doing? I asked you to rate our kiss. I don't know. I give it a 6.
A 6?
Wow. Like a solid 6.
Okay.
There are a lot of people around.
Yeah, but 6.
Oh, what? I mean, now I really want to know how you'd rate it.
I don't think you do.
You're infuriating.
Have you met you?
You make me want to go back outside into that blizzard. Don't want to stop it.
At least put it out, Jesus. All right, then. Probably should have checked the rest of the room before going over there, but never mind. Oh, we're back as you, are we?
Great. Infected.
Oh, fucking run! Okay, yeah, this is not a stop and fight bit, this is a... Okay. Oh, wrong way. Oh, I'm fucked. I am so fucked. Ah, there we go. Fuck, where do I go? Ah. Okay. God, that's a lot of them. I'm pressing it. Oh shit.
Good shot. Keep up with us.
We gotta warn everyone. Come back with a cleanup crew.
We gotta live through this first. Watch them windows.
Yes, got a pole.
God damn it! The salt fishes are everywhere!
We gotta move!
Get to the door!
Oh shit! Oh! Grab the pole. There's gotta be a way out of here somewhere. Little crowbar. Shit, where's that crowbar? Joe! I want the crowbar! Joe! Oh shit, clicker! Ah, oh, fuck, I didn't see it was a clicker. Well, Abby's dead. Come on.
Through the window. Let's go. I got you. Take close to us.
finish this one! Come on!
Everywhere!
Don't slow down! Head for those doors! Through here, let's go!
Oh shit. Whew, that was intense. Jesus.
What about this one?
When I was 12, I found a skateboard. And I tried to get on it. And it shot right out from underneath me.
Wait, how did you get the scar?
I fell on my knife.
Okay. A chemical burn. I died myself. Bite mark right here. I got jumped by an infected when I was 14, and it turns out I'm immune, so it healed with a ring of fucked up teeth marks and cysts and
ow,
fuck you.
Hey! I told you a real fucking story.
I did tell you a real fucking story.
Oh, you want a bite mark?
Do you hear that?
Jesse? Just stay there, okay?
Are you okay?
Just will you wait, please? What? Just turn around. What are you doing?
Are you kidding me? You're supposed to be on patrol.
There's a blizzard outside.
Is that weed?
Why are you here?
People are counting on you, you get that? What we do matters.
Well, then why aren't you at the fucking lookout?
Because Tommy and Joel didn't show up.
What do you mean?
We waited for them for an hour. I was looking for their horses when I saw lights.
Maybe they just went back to town without being replaced. No way.
How much of their region have you covered?
Not much.
Then we split up. Go at it from different sides. We can cover the whole thing in a few hours.
I don't like you riding solo. We don't know what's out there.
Exactly. What if they need help?
Okay, I'll head west. Dina can take south, and you come from the east. But be smart about it, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, shit just got awkward.
Thank you.
Oh god, we're at this bit already. Okay.
You scared us.
I know. How are you guys doing?
We're good. Thanks.
Yeah. Can I talk to you for a minute?
You want to get those saddles off?
No, no. It's all right. We'll just ride out the storm and get here.
Oh, got any brushes or towel or anything?
You want nothing, Lucky.
You have no idea.
Where'd y'all get electricity in here?
Where the fuck have you been?
There are solar panels on the roof.
Who are these people?
How long y'all been here?
Since yesterday.
Yesterday?
Yep.
What are y'all doing out this way?
Just passing through. You two live nearby?
We do. A few hours down the hill. Y'all should come back with us. Restock before you head out.
Appreciate it. I'm Mel, by the way.
Tommy, this is my brother.
Joe. Y'all act like you heard of us or something.
Because they have.
Oh, fuck you, Abby. Oh, shit, the kneecap.
Joel Miller.
Who are you?
Guess.
Say whatever speech you got rehearsed. Get this over with.
Tourniquet his leg. Do it. You don't get to rush this.
Well, Abby's just made the top of my shit list. Fuck you, Abby. Yeah, we can go through here.
There it is. Joel? Tommy?
Oh,
going on?
Let him go.
Who is that?
Let him
go!
Snuck
in.
Why aren't you posted up outside?
We didn't think anyone was gonna show up.
What the hell did you expect? We gotta get out of here before the whole town's on top of us. You're done.
You want what I want, right?
End it. Now.
Joel, get up. Joel, fucking get up. Please stop. Please don't shoot. Joel, please get up. No!
I saw the leaks. I knew it was coming.
Ellie.
I still fucking hate it.
I'm sorry.
Jesse? They're down here.
Could I sit down, please?
Yeah.
Maria wants to make sure you're eating.
Stop us.
To have the guys that we would need to do this smart, we'd be leaving Jackson vulnerable.
So they just get to get away with this?
Nobody wants that.
Yeah, but that's what's happening.
What if we get hit by hunters again?
Is this you talking or is this her?
It's a valid point.
If it were you or me, Joel would be halfway to Seattle already.
No, he wouldn't.
He absolutely fucking would be.
Well, we don't even know for certain that they're from Seattle.
Washington Liberation Front. That's what you said was on those patches.
What if they stole those jackets?
That's...
Let the WLF move.
What are you doing? You know what? I'm leaving tomorrow. And if you want to come with me, great.
You have no idea what you're walking into. You don't know how large that group is. How armed?
I don't care. You can't talk me out of this.
Give me a day to talk to Maria. Okay? There's gotta be some folks you can spare.
And if she won't budge?
Well, I'll figure something out. One day. Please.
Oh, Tommy, bless your heart. This is going to be a pretty silent episode, I'm sorry. I want to take this in.
Before we leave, I just have to pick something up. Okay. I couldn't get to the horses. It looks like Tommy took one. Now Maria's got the stables locked down. Figure something else out on the way. A car or a horse or something. Okay. This makes getting to Seattle a lot harder. Then it's gonna be harder. You can still change your mind, you know. I know. Just don't want you to feel like you have to. Ellie. You go.
I go.
End of story.
Can't do any running, so this is going to be like a slow walk and a conversation. Is this the house? Yeah. Wow, people really love Joel. to Joel from Ellie. And I thought they'd be like the comic books that Ellie collected from the first game. Anything here?
Deinonychus.
Giants of the past.
That was a good day.
I'm just going to explore because I don't want to miss anything, because I'm pretty certain I may have missed some stuff going through that house as Ellie. I may not have done, but I'm overlooking a lot of stuff. Sorry, Dina. Joel liked a big mug. I can appreciate that. I like a big old mug of tea myself. Although I think Joel was more of a coffee man, wasn't he? What was that? You drew the owl. Well, this is new. My mouth tastes like iron. Wounds break open as I sing. You were the soft twang of nylon, a smell of wood oil, fretful. Guitar strings with iron sound brighter. They mistook your resonance and left me with rust. All I have is our last conversation, looping like a chord, like a chord progression, harmonies in blood. WLF, Washington Liberation Front, who are they? Tommy said her name was Abby. Okay, I think we're done downstairs. All the promises at sundown, I meant them like the rest. Oh, Joel was quite the craftsman. Probably what I need, so I'll John and Sarah. Nothing to say about that. Okay. And that looks like it's what I might need, so I'll go back in here. Joel's backpack. And there's the coat. Okay, I don't think there's anything else. So what's in the box? Broken watch. Extra gun.
Ellie, can you come down here?
Everything okay?
Yeah, it's just come on down.
All right, what's going on now?
Maria, I'm headed to Seattle. I wish I could let it go, but I can't. I have to bring these people to justice. Ellie's gonna try to come after me, but stop her. Take her guns, lock up the horses, maybe lock her up. Buy me some time so I can end this. Love you always, Tommy. He's gonna get himself killed.
He should have taken me with him. You should have given us a group to go after those fuckers.
I wish I could.
You gonna try to lock me up?
I'd prefer that you stay.
That's not gonna fucking happen.
I prefer that you stay, but I know you better. You going with her?
Yeah.
So you're just gonna sneak out of here?
Yeah.
On foot? I told the stable to let you out with your horse. Grab some ammo too.
Gotta go save Tommy.
Thank you, Maria.
Just do me a favor and bring my dumbass husband home in one piece, please. Get going, you're losing light.
Shit. This is heavy. I really want to put a bullet in that bitch's face.
This hunter was on top of him, drowning him, and Joel couldn't get to his gun. Jeez. Were you scared? Well, I didn't even think. I just ran in there, grabbed his gun, and shot the guy in the face. How old were you? 14. How old were you when you first killed someone?
We talking infected?
No. Fully conscious, non-fungal person.
10?
Wow. What happened?
Guy was coming at my mom. I stabbed him. Shit. You got me beat.
Yeah, I'm a real badass.
So how lost are we?
We're not.
Uh-huh.
Hey, have a little faith.
What about those crazy cannibals you said you and Joel ran into? They came after you guys once. Maybe these WLFs are connected to them.
No. It didn't seem like the same group.
Maybe those black market smugglers back in Boston?
Do you not?
It's the Fireflies.
A lot of people. I don't see the point in guessing.
Okay.
At least until we find out more information.
Okay, I'm going to end this episode here because, Jesus, that was heavy. Yeah, Abby is on my shit list. 1000% on my shit list. And even though I know how this is going to turn out, I really want to put a bullet in that bitch's face. But for now, I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigmalator. This has been The Last of Us 2. And I'll catch you next time. Take care now.